Good morning. Good morning, Rock Stars. It is a Monday morning, and it is time for our Monday morning motivation. First of all, I want to say thank you to all of the veterans out there. This is Memorial Day here in the United States, and here's where we remember the veterans. We remember all of those who came before us, right? So my mom transitioned on Memorial Day, and you know, as fabulous as she was, she wanted to make sure that not only did we always remember the day that she transitioned to the heavens, that everybody knows on Memorial Day. So this Monday morning motivation is about how are we choosing to live our lives, you guys? How are we choosing to live our lives, right? So this is the thing. We get to live, right? We get to live. So many of us are working every single day just to survive, and we don't focus our mind on what it takes to thrive and to live in this life. So my message to you today is live a life that is memorable. Live a life that is memorable. If you look back on your life right now, what do you think of? Those you loved, the laughter that you had, the experiences you had, the lessons you may have learned, the places you went. When you are in conversations with people, do you talk about, you know, what's not working or what's working, right? How much time do you spend your energy on talking about what didn't work in your life, right? When you meet new people, you share experiences, you share excitement, you share the beauty and the value and the memories of your life, right? Hey, Nikiva, thank you, baby. So I encourage you guys to live greatly, to create memories, right? Memories and stories that you can weave together in the quilt of your life, right? So for Memorial Day, ask yourself, am I living a life that I want to remember? Amen. What? Am I living a life that I want to remember? I want you to take stock of your life over the past year. It has been rough. It has been tough. What do you do to create change? Gwendolyn is here. Gwen is going to create change with me. She's going to make memories with me. Today, we had an amazing workout on YouTube. Let me tell you guys, we kicked it hard. It was called Let's Kick Some Fat, and we kicked it hard. And I was motivated because we were celebrating a Raw Star's birthday. Good morning, Mario. Her name is Ann. She's 83 years old, and she is living her best life. She is living her best life because guess what? At 83 years old, she's waking up on Memorial Day doing some Tiffany Roth workouts, right? She's doing some Tiffany Roth workouts. She is loving her body, loving herself, and inspiring others. And that's who you are. I expect for you guys to be that. Hey Cheryl, hey Sasa, hey Philip. I expect for you guys to live your life greatly. That's right. Stop being in the shadows and the crevices of your life. Stop living in the tomorrows of your life. Live in the now. Live in the creation. Stop living in the I wish, I want, I would have, I could have, I should have. Why? Why? Don't waste time, you guys. Don't waste time. Life is now. Create the memories today. Create the memories today with your choices, right? So many of us are planning for the future. Well, what about your present? How are you experiencing life presently? Are you lifting yourself high every day? Are you celebrating the fact that you are alive and that you can move your body? Are you doing everything that's possible to make your life great and to uplift those around you? Hey, Kenya. Hey, Kenya. So today, I want you to think about, how am I going to create memories in my life? How am I going to create memories in my life? How am I going to stop living in limitation? Because guess what? The one thing that you don't want to have is a whole bunch of regrets, a whole bunch of I wish I could have, I should have. So whatever it is that you want in your life, go for it. Go for it, because I want to tell you something. One of the biggest defeats in our life that we experience is fear of failure. I want to tell you guys this right now. Fail greatly. Fail greatly. That's what I'm telling you. Be afraid. Do be afraid not to fail. Because if you're only afraid that you're going to succeed, then you stay in this little box, right? If you don't need elevation and support to reach your dreams, they are too small, right? If you're only stepping a little bit forward, your dreams are too small. If every step that you're taking is because you want to be safe, right? You want to do the right thing. Your dreams are too small. I want for you guys to be courageous enough to fail. Be courageous enough to step outside and live your life greatly. What do you have to lose? What do you have to lose? Nothing. This is your life, right? So listen, I was thinking about this the other day, and I want to preach on this because in school, we are actually raised to fear failure. So you got to get good grades. You know, you got to listen to your teacher. You got to color in between the lines. You got to go to college. You got to get a good job. You got to succeed. Well, what happens if you fail? Then you feel so badly about yourself that you don't want to take any more chances, right? That you just want to stay in that small little box where you're safe and where nobody's going to judge you for making a mistake. I say make mistakes, fail forward, have some fun in your life, dare to be great. Dare to be great. Play in the arena, like Brene Brown says. Be out there in the arena. I'm in the arena every single day. I am creating life. I'm creating life not only for myself, but for you guys, so that we can rise to shine, you guys. I dare and I put myself out there and I create and create and create. And I encourage you guys to do the same. I encourage you guys to step outside of your box. Live greatly. Don't be afraid of failure. Listen to me. It's okay if you make a mistake. Are you guys hearing me? It's okay if you make a mistake. It's okay if you start a business and it fails. It's okay if you go broke. All you have to do is get back up, learn from that lesson, and continue to experience life greatly. So the lessons that we learned growing up were not true. They were not true because life is about stepping out there, right? Stepping out there and making a mistake, learning from it, growing from it, and then living more experiences, you guys. What if you stopped at your first relationship? What if you had one relationship and it didn't work out and you just said, forget it, I'm not gonna love anymore, right? What would that mean? So you have a relationship, it doesn't work out, you try again. You learn from it, you move forward. What if you just were stuck at your first job, right? Because you were too afraid to go out and get another one. How many experiences would you have lost by then? I know some people who have never traveled outside of their town, you guys, who've never traveled outside of the town where they live. Do you know there's a whole world out there? There's a whole world out there waiting for you to experience. The world is opening up and we get to go experience life greatly, not in fear, but in possibility, you guys. This is one of the reasons, the many reasons why I am hosting this retreat in Tulum, to encourage you guys all to live greatly, to step outside of the box, to learn how to fail big, to learn how to take your lessons and turn them into greatness, to learn how to live a life worth remembering, you guys. You want to live a life worth remembering. So take chances. No one's going to remember how many bills you paid. Nobody's going to remember how many days you went to work. What you're going to remember is whose life you touched. Who did you laugh with? How was it being and splashing in the water? How was it loving? How was it hugging? That's what you got to remember. So what you get to do today is figure out how you're going to create quality experiences in your life so that you can truly live, so that you can live greatly, right? One way that you guys can do it, come with me. Come with me. It's actually in 19 days, baby, in 19 days, but it's never too late to be great. I am going to take you guys on an experience of a lifetime in Tulum this June. We're going to be in a little hotel. We are going to be living our life greatly, meeting new people, doing new things, having new experiences, daring to be great, you guys, daring to be great. Memories are what make your life matter, okay? Memories are what make your life matter. When you meet new people, you talk about where you've done, what you've been, who you loved, what you're doing, what are you feeling. That's what it's about, you guys. So create more of that. Create more connection. So I challenge you guys today on Memorial Day to go out and create some memories for yourself. Create some memories, create some laughter, create some experiences. Try something new. Dare to step outside of that box and live greatly. I love you guys so much. I love you guys so much. And listen, it is never too late to be great. It is never too late to be great. I'm going to share a story with you. One of my rock stars, Ann, and I, guys, you guys have known her, I'm sure. I came into 24-Hour Fitness. I was teaching a class. And she was there in the back of the room with some other ladies around her same age, right? They were older, so they felt like they needed to be in the back of the room. And they were just in their safe little circle. So we started working out, and I saw that fire in Ann's eyes. I saw the fire that she had. She wanted a little bit more out of her life. She wanted to dare greatly, right? So what did I do? I pulled her up to the front of the class. I said, Ann, you stay right here. You're an inspiration, right? So she changed what she do. She changed her habit. You guys, you got to change your habits in life. You can't do the same thing every day. She changed her circle, okay? She broke out of the circle of old ladies who felt like they could only do old stuff, right? So listen, you guys, when you get older, you got to think young, baby. You got to be young, right? Because let me tell you something, getting older, it's inevitable. We're all going to get older. But aging is a choice. You can choose how you want to age, you guys. So I pulled her out to the front of the class, and she started working harder. She started losing weight. That waist started getting smaller. That butt started getting tighter. Those arms started getting stronger, and she became an inspiration. She became an inspiration for those in those 20s and 30s who came into the class. You can become the inspiration you seek. That is my message for you guys. Become the inspiration that you seek. Live the life that you want to live. Dare yourself to be great. Dare yourself to be great. Dare yourself to step out there and fail. So what? So what if you make a mistake? So what if you don't do it right? You did it. You did it. You had an experience, and you turn around, you look from that experience, and you say, how did this happen for me? How did this make me greater? How can I continue to move on and live my life the way I want to create it? So listen, you guys, live greatly. Fail with fierceness. Fail fiercely. Fail fiercely. It's okay. As long as you learn, as long as you get back up and you become a leader in your life, you become the inspiration that you seek. You dare to live greatly. You create the memories of a life worth living. Thank you guys so much. This is Monday Morning Motivation. Follow me live on Facebook every Monday at 10-ish a.m. and on YouTube at 12 p.m. I love you guys. Have a wonderful day. And happy birthday to my mom. Happy transition day. She transitioned today. Brenda, I love you, right? Thank you for creating me. Happy birthday to you, Anne. I want to celebrate all the veterans and everybody out there who died and sacrificed for our freedom. I love you guys.